Ready is an interesting term.
I want you to go out and experience the heat that a fight with Killbane would bring.
Can't we do this metaphorically?
No.
This era.
Sure thing, dog.
Baby.
I need some help getting my drink going, you know, getting the word out.
I'm not standing on a corner flicking cards, if that's what you're thinking.
I got people to do that for you. Just need help delivering the advertisements to them.
I mean, I guess.
Good, meet me and we can roll it out.
Oh! So how's this working out for us?
My homies pay me for the catalogs and sell them wherever they want for a profit.
You got your girls on sale in a catalog?
Yeah, yeah. Who gets a hard on from looking at just a phone number?
Can't argue that point, I guess. So these employees are yours too?
Nah, baby. Just contract workers who want to turn a buck.
So what's the morning song going to say about that?
Always afraid of competition, especially from Zemos.
So they'll try killing us out here.
About variety, yeah.
Yeah, let them bring that shit. Always win.
Business is booming. You're gonna want it. Don't you do my shit ever. You don't mess around.
How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. This ain't my first rodeo. I best stay on your good side.
You don't miss a thing.
No mercy for cops.
Another employee coming in.
Who's next?
These is the best girls in town. That shit ain't mine.
Hey, how's the stock?
Shit's running low. Gonna have to get my bitches to print more after this next drop. You don't mess around.
With some fucking awesome driving. The fuck were you thinking?
This up here looks right. Yeah.
the worst police is in position now.
Wells run dry. Catch me after I get some more of these ready.
See you then, man. Quick and to the point. You have a funny definition of training, Angel.
There's a car waiting for you. Head to it.
I've already played in traffic, remember?
This time, all I want you to do is drive around.
That's it? What's that gonna teach me?
To master your fear.
Then this should be no problem. Time I see Angel, we gonna have a serious fucking talk. Man, mind your own damn business.
jump. That's why the Saints rule. All right, sit. Sit down, sit. I'm gonna kill Angel. Man, I dare someone to get in my way. All right, sit. Sit down, sit. It hurt.
What do I look like to you?
Someone who can keep them safe while they turn tricks and make us money.
And all I gotta do is drive them?
That's right. How hard can that be?
You'd be surprised. Now don't get worked up!
I'm not gonna let you off easy.
And I'm still the best.
Doggy style.
Where are the good men gone, and where are all the gods?
Vary the pace a little. You like it between those? You might want to get it wet first.
You do want me to be naughty.
Was that what you were looking for? You're not too bad. I'd hope for a lot more with you.
Learn something new for next time.
Anyone in particular?
Fence Company. That's fence like a barrier, not fence like buyer of stolen goods.
You're kidding me, right?
The company that makes them is seriously bad news. If you'd rather a corrupt, sinister organization keep making money...
I'll do it. Easier to say yes than understand the reason.
What was that?
Nothing. She said she'd never turn on me.
Y'all just fight for second place!
what, huh?
Kizzy, I'm not moving any more boxes.
I went out and they found me.
Who?
The Deckers. Who else have I been hacking? Wait, don't answer that.
I'll come help you get out.
No, get into position and cover me instead.
Right. Keep me safe, Kinsey. We're on it.
Easy for you to say when you're not being followed.
I'm the one hanging from a building here, remember?
Just warming up! Why the Saints rule.
I think I see the car.
All right, heading back to cover you from above.
but no. Someone suggested that I grow as a person. Get rid of these guys!
I always get my ride.
You were safe?
Hold on, where we going?
What the hell was that?
I can't give you money.
What's a car between strangers?
I can't get into every place the Deckers have their little networks. Too many secure locations.
There a way to fix that?
Yep. To visit each location separately and hack into them locally.
You'll never get close enough without them spotting you.
I will if you're watching over me, like with a helicopter, with guns.
Yeah, I bet that'll work.
It better. I already found the helicopter.
All set here. Ready, Kinsey?
Been waiting on you. You sure you can handle flying that?
You do computers, I do mayhem, so don't worry about me.
Makes sense.
I'll take your word for it.
upgrade their security here.
I think they'll get the hint later. Problems?
Two down, on to the next.
As long as that helps us out. Kinsey, how's the information you got on the Deckers coming?
It's compiling.
So what's next?
Not talking over the phone now. Too many people could be listening.
Okay.
Smiling Jax. Go there.
Okay. All in a day's work.
I'll run with you.
It's okay, I do this all the time.
I'm holding on to you. I'm holding on to the night. He's gonna be strong. You should be more careful. I saw you coming two blocks ago. Traffic cameras. They're everywhere in this town.
Good to know.
I'm serious. You should toss out your fancy overpriced phone. I can find you through that too.
Yeah, look, I feel kind of weird having a conversation like this.
Totally agree. We should be using like that Navajo code dialect.
Come off fair. I took care of the Deckers.
Sure. Let down your guard and suddenly they make it look like you're selling secrets to Mossad and moonlighting as a dominatrix. We've created a big enough disruption for you to move on, Matt Miller. But if you want the Deckers gone, like really gone, there's a lot of work to do.
All right. I'll hit you up if I need any more help.
Remember, throw out your phone!
Now that you're back in business, we can focus on the Morningstar.
Oh, you need to slow down, baby.
No time.
Look, come to the Palace of Zemo. I got something here to show you.
What for?
I've been helping you out, right? Show me.
Fine.
Is one ugly fucking painting.
You fucking Philistine. What you know about art? That's a De Winter Sisters original. Bought that back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Well, seeing how we just let them know we taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list a long time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Lorrain and showed the Morning Star that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
No, we'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the Morning Star.
For second place.
I don't wanna hear it.
What, that you fucked up?
Yeah, babe.
D, you fucked up.
I know, but I can make it up to you.
Why, you got a plan to put some hurt on the Morningstar?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Like what?
Meet up first, it's a surprise.
I ain't gonna like this shit, am I?
Who knows, you might be into it.
Has taken credit for the attack in Stillwater, we have ignored its root cause. Our uncontrolled media and the good soul to our children have fetishized gang culture and turned sociopathic madmen into heroes. No more! Those responsible for this act of terror will be found and held accountable. The STAG initiative marks a milestone in taking back the streets of America.
The hell is the STAG initiative?
If it's free porn for everyone, I am down.
So what's the lead?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
Very discreet.
That's an invitation to kick the Morningstar right in their collective pussy. They have an auction tonight. Flash the card.
So what, I pretend to be an eccentric millionaire?
Kinda. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Fuck that.
Oh, quit being a bitch and get in the van.
Where'd we get the new girls?
Ain't my fault if the girls don't perform.
As we get paid, don't care who runs it.
I like it.
Here's your guns back.
Can't really hide it now, can
That's
I?
That's on you to figure out, baby. I would rather not know. Find something to shut off those alarms.
Why does this place feel like it's moving? I am the best! I approve of this, Z. This what Shonda used to see? Gotta keep my head on. Whoa. Man, I've been missing out.
Let me ask you.
this naked thing better than I thought you would.
That's because I ain't got nothing to hide.
Shit, we can leave them like this. I say we let them out.
None of these things are labeled. Hey, let's go, everyone.
What are you doing? Man, don't kill these bitches. What's wrong with you? They can work for us.
All in a day's work. Expect me to be down with doing this again. It's a one-time thing.
To be honest, I didn't think it'd work the first time.
Where are you?
Really?
Yeah. You. They're coming at us.
That's it? Oh, man.
Let's keep moving. I better stay on your good side.
This always looks easy in movies.
You ready for me?
Hey, you want to go? Now's your chance. Think these girls are pissed off? Zemos, don't ever piss off your girls this much.
Time to go after their hair.
Hey Z, I'm thinking a Morningstar need to feel the pressure.
Not big. Let's meet up and do a little hunting around town.
Cool. How about we, hold up, man. I got a call coming in.
Is this the man who runs the Saints?
Yeah, girl. But you have to go through our PR department.
I'm not calling for a story. I'm calling regarding a shipment of girls Morningstar bringing into Steelport.
Hold up. Who is this?
Viola DeWinter. I run Morningstar.
Then why the fuck would you be telling me this?
Because the syndicate needs to burn.
No shit.
I sent you the information on the boat. Do whatever you want with it.
Zemos, I think I have a better idea. Get Pierce and wait for me.
Good, because I didn't really have a plan.
always win.
Pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees.
Hey, these girls gonna try and kill us too?
See, you had to bring that up again.
Yeah, after the last time, you really surprised?
Taking your time, getting there.
Hey, man, you can get off right here.
Just checking, baby. Once you find the girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
Remember, you're here to work. Not helpful.
That was smooth.
Anyone in here? Transporting.
Get us out! Thank you, kind stranger.
All right, get over by the pimp.
Come on, baby, follow the Z.
What the fuck?
So long.
Everyone out and with Zemos.
I'll keep you safe, sugar.
That fuck is blocking the way.
That was smooth.
Oh, won't you please let us out?
I'm actually free.
Go by him and keep your heads down.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
They really need this many crates? Well, no turning back now. It's like my freshman dorm.
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
You heard the man. Into the crate.
I've been in there so long already.
They're coming in for the boat.
Think they're pissed.
They got saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the sides.
Looking clear, Pierce.
Let's load these hoes up then and get the hell out of here.
Thought it would just be the crew on here.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
Yeah, but for a few girls like this?
Like I always say, bus is big business in this town.
Stay on Pierce.
You got it.
Just keep flying and don't worry about it. Who the hell are you?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morningstar and I'll pay you top dollar ahead.
Gonna have to think about it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
The Morningstar wanna buy the girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
If you're half as good as you say, I'm betting you'll make more with the girls. Take them, Z.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop. Yeah. Yeah. That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.
Sure thing, dog.
Try and see what happens.
What? Now you're getting your head kicked
in. Now what, huh?
You spend all your time practicing that.
Thank you.
Perfect car check. Angel, where are you?
I see you made it to the final test.
Answer my question.
At the gym, training.
Don't move. Tiger?
If you're fighting the luchadors, you need to be ready for anything.
A fucking tiger?
Don't lose the message in the method. You mastered your fear.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're ready to face Killbane, but the luchadors must still be dealt with. You know where to find me if you need more training.
Something about Viola helping us with that boat's been bothering me, Oleg.
Nothing good will ever come from that woman.
You think they want to clone me?
No offense, but with my DNA, why would they need yours?
Oh, I got a lot to offer. Looks like she does too. Hold on, Oleg.
I'm glad the shipment worked out for you.
And I'd be glad if you got to the point.
You need to trust me.
That's a tall order.
I'll send you my location. Bring someone if you wish. I won't be offended.
Ready to make a new friend, Oleg?
I wouldn't want to miss killing her if she tries something uncivil.
I'll run with you.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Can you play nice?
Like I'm always gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go!
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
And Kilbane hired mercs now?
These luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he'd ask them to sit this out.
Shit, that can't be good then. Hoping for.
This place looks surrounded.
They flying some sort of jet in?
They've cut the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
And I'm still the best.
If you want me home.
it's military grade. Way beyond the private sector.
Yeah, that's bad, right?
A little.
More of those high-tech jets!
Hey, you know this city. What's going on here, Viola?
You tell me. They seem to be after you.
Everyone always is. You alright, big guy?
Enough of this. You go. I'll get their attention. Come out of that, little man!
Alright, elevator's working again.
I'm ready to get the hell out of here! Let's go. We'll be safe at our crib.
You sure you can get us there?
I'm sure we ain't got a choice. The fuck were you thinking?
Make them all pay.
Fuck me! Ah, the cop car! Get in it!
Something on this scale.
You sure they just targeted the Saints? Looks like this may be bigger than that.
Then who called them in?
Damn good question. Syndicate too?
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
All right, stay safe, girl. I'll see you soon.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the STAG initiative.
Excuse me, sir. One question, please. How long will STAG be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will STAG impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.
Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20K on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over. So?
It's not safe here. You guys clear this place out, I'll buy you some time. Okay, I'll head up to Stag bases and do the same. How's the move going?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
If we don't need it, leave it.
What do you think I'm doing?
I think you're wasting time on shit like your action figure collection.
Man, that's cold.
Pick a fight.
Someone stop that VTOL!
This thing has all the Stag bases in the flight computer? Merry Christmas. Time to move, Pierce. I'm picking a fight.
We're rolling out the convoy now. I'll let you know how the streets are looking.
I should steal military hardware more often.
Update command with casualty reports.
But it sounds bad.
Be on the lookout for any sane movement on the ground.
We'll be right back.
vehicles.
Are you okay, big man?
Yes. Thank you for the help.
You there yet, Pierce?
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
Cyrus made it sound like some bad shit was coming your way.
You serious?
Yeah, a wax plane or some shit. Just keep moving, man. I got you. You ain't fine as shit.
Move is all done. No worries on I am.
Right on. See you soon.
I'm Joshua Burke. Hey. On TV, I play Nightblade, an exceptionally good-looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of STAG put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your STAG recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of Stag? Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Shock and awe wins war, Senator. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
Well, you ensure Josh Brooke's safety, or I'll find someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.